So this is what a leopard slug looks like. The kids have just found one in the garden. It is huge.
Okay, that's the boy, by the way.
Wow. This is Elias coming out.
You
can see why he's called a leopard slug. He's just gigantic. That's got to be 15 or 20 centimetres long.
Do you need some shells?
Yeah.
No, we don't need shells.
I don't collect
some. Let's see how we make this shell. So this girl's eating.
Yeah, it's the last one in the whole summer.